UW lacrosse wrestler Dustin Weinmann is this year's WIAC Wrestler of the Year. Weinmann compiled a 27-0 record with 5 pins at 141 pounds during the 2016-17 campaign. He won the NCAA Division III national title with a 4-0 decision over Cross Canone of Wartburg College, becoming the third wrestler in program history to win the 141-pound crown. This is the 14th time a UWL wrestler has won this award.